Black Mags, Epic Fears, Fantastic, Phase 2, Craig P.
Listen, Mannimarco, I'm calling you out. Looking at you, I have my doubt. First things first, I really need to say, RP server, that's fucking gay. Looking at you, it's easy to see how bad you are at PvP. BG, 3v3, yeah, you take it anally. Talk shit to everyone, tell them they get beat, when the only thing you beat is your 1-inch meat. It's right, I went there, you're a virgin till you die. Sitting in your basement, man, I'm not gonna lie. It looks as if you haven't left that shithole in weeks. Shouldn't have posted shitty rap if you didn't want to critique. Now enough about your basement, let's talk about your nose. Like Pinocchio, when you lie that thing grows. In every rap you lie about how badass you are, when I'm pretty sure the truth is far from what you say every time you spit. It doesn't take Tupac to know it's all shit.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
For every time you talk shit to a pally, there's a tank it in somewhere taking a tally. Counting all the times you made a fool of a lock, dropping them before they could talk. By talk, of course, I mean slash beg slash cry. By pathetic chord, make me sigh. It's starring for fights, hoping for a kill. 10 of you versus me doesn't take much skill. Even when I'm completely outmanned, like COD 4, it's your last stand. An undead lock that's way too easy. First you fear, then you start to flee. Can't take a little of your own medicine. Shouldn't start shit with the Tankadin. Yeah. Now as for locks, sure they're OP, but overpowered has never stopped me. Everyone knows it's not hard to play a lock. Smash your face against your keyboard while yelling, suck my cock. Spam Shadow Bolt, then play for a crit. Keep praying and hoping and begging for it. Pray forever, your crits will never arrive. Like the chance of you getting the girlfriend that doesn't suicide. Now it's time to have a little chat about how stupid you are for getting that tat. For the horde, are you kidding? This has gotta be a joke. Before you went through, how much did you toke? There's no way anyone sober would think it's cool. It really makes us all think you're a tool. Can't wait till you get older, not very in shame. You branded yourself with the fucking Warcraft name. Can't wait till you apply for a job. Your interviewer is gonna think you're a slob. A slob or a geek, either way you're denied. You give gamers bad rep and you take it in stride. Don't be sensitive and angry at the shit that I wrote, cause if you can take a fucking tig, you can take a joke. That's a quote from Mortal Technique, you should take it to heart. Read it again, then again before you start to get defensive and go in a rage. Think twice next time before disrespecting a mage. Mannimarco, I'm done with you. Keep it real, you and your nose of the Jew.
Yeah, Mannimarco sucks. Yo, 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 yo. Alliance for the win.
Wild Hammer. Yeah.
Yo, Commander Crime. You got some dope ass lyrics, but your flow's shit, dog. Let me show you how it's done. Listen, Mannimarco, I'm calling you out. Looking at you, I have my doubt. First things first, I really need to say, RP server, that's fucking gay. Looking at you, it's easy to see how bad you are at PvP. BG, 3v3, you take it anally. You talk shit to everyone, telling them they'll get beat, when the only thing you beat is your 1-inch meat. That's right, I went there, you're a virgin till you die. Sitting in your basement, haven't left it for a week. Shouldn't post your shitty rap if you don't want critique. Enough about your basement, let's talk about your nose. You're like Pinocchio, and when you lie that shit grows. In every single rap you lie about how badass you are, when I'm sure the truth is pretty far from what you say every time you spit. It doesn't take Tupac to know it's all shit. For every time you talk shit to a pally, there's a Tankadin somewhere keeping a tally. Counting all the times he's made a fool of a lock, dropping them down before they could talk. By talk, of course, I mean beg and cry. You pathetic horde make me sigh. You start unfair fights, hoping for a kill. 10 of you versus me doesn't take much skill. Even when I'm completely outmanned, like Call of Duty 4, it's your last stand. An undead lock that's way too easy. First you fear, then you start to flee. Can't take a little of your own medicine.
Shouldn't start sit with the pack then.
Now as for locks, sure they're OP, but overpowered has never stopped me. Everyone knows it's not hard to play a lock. Smash your face against the keyboard and yell it's super cock. Bam, shadow bolt, then pray for a crit. Keep praying and hoping and begging for it. Pray forever for crits that won't arrive. Like the chances of getting a girlfriend that won't suicide. Now it's time to have a little chat. You're so fucking stupid for getting that tat. For the horde, are you kidding? This has to be a joke. Before you went in, how much did you toke? Nobody sober would think it's cool. It makes you look like a fucking tool. Can't wait till you're older and filled with shame that you branded yourself with a Warcraft name. Can't wait till you apply for a job. The interview's gonna think you are a slob. A slob or a geek, either way you're denied. You give gamers a bad rap and take it in stride. Don't be angry at the shit I wrote. If you could take a fucking dick, you could take a joke. Immortal technique, you should take it to heart. Read it again, then again before you start. To get defensive and go into a rage, think twice before disrespecting a mage. Mannimarco, I'm done with you. Keep it real, you and your nose of the Jew. 2010, Mannimarco for the Horde relapse. Keep it horde, yo, no rerolls. Peace!